Friend, come sit down, please. You have had a long trip. Well, actually, I had a long trip. And I just finished moving in last night. It was just better way to start the day by 7:30. Ha, we got hours to go. Ой, блять. We got hours to go until work began. Don't worry, friends, I'm not even in the dark. I might be in strange land, but Boris never change. Today I show you, as promised, part 3 of cooking basics with Boris. Grab your shanky and bayonet. Get ready to receive slap cooking knowledge. Yes, Boris! I have already taught you how to boil egg and make deal rain from heavens, but I never taught you how to put salt in water, блин. This is cooking basics with Boris. And remember, no maneuver in the kitchen is too basic. Penis. To start with Boris top tip. Seasoning your pelmeni. And here you're asking, what? So your new friend is trying to impress you by making you slap food. But let's see he forget to add salt in water. Unforgivable. So instead of eating, taste the sex of meat and door, you need to know precisely the combination and the amounts and the order of the condiments and seasonings that you need to put on to save your meal. Over breakfast. Yes, horrible. Actually, fun fact, the meat inside is already flavored. Which means you just have to salt the sack. What the neighbors next door are thinking, I do not care. Salt first, rub it in. Pepper next, black, grand, mix it around. Not supposed to rhyme. Condiment next. Mayonnaise. Oh, just use sour cream if your name is Anatoly. Go check his last video for evidence. No sour cream in this household. We use slime mystery paste. The mayonnaise! Ah, no, this is a good morning, glorious! No! It's not bad. Next up, adding salt water. What is this chemistry lesson, Boris? Yes, it is quite in the back. With so many classroom references, you would probably think I was a teacher at some point. And you would be wrong. I'm Boris. You only school would hire me in Eastern European men's school. Vodka for lunch and squats for dinner. Okay, so what is this about? I see so many people salting the water. Get the boy stuff in with a pinch of salt. What are you? Are you crazy? You're adding like 2 liters of water and a pinch of salt. No wonder your food is tasteless, блин. Remember, always salt the water, not the component inside. Adding a pinch of salt to 2 potatoes sounds fine. But you are not boiling 2 potatoes, you're boiling 2 liters of water, сука! The salt you put in this mix does not magically appear in the potatoes that you boil. What type of semi-reverse osmosis you think this is? No, well, let's use macaron for this example, make more sense. Sharpened Chernobylium. Good. So for this kind of mix, how much salt do you think is going inside? A pinch? 2 pinches? 3 pinches? Leave your pinches for the classroom. It's a tablespoon, блин! How will you know if you have enough? Oh, you taste, of course. The tears of my enemies. I'm only joking, I have no enemies. Maybe Vadim, who lives next door. You see, 1.5 liters of salt water. Put whatever you want inside and make it salty. Chemistry lesson done. Boris top tip number 2. You're boiling macaron. But the steam. Oh, it's so. Ай, блин! Suck! Whose genius idea was this, блин? So you want to stir your macaron, but hey, hot steam coming. Ой! Shit, I have to call you in a sick day at this pace. So you want to stir macaron at the bottom, but hey, hot steam. You're not big fan of ruining your brand new squatting suit. And building a super slavic genius contraption like I have right here is just not something you would do. And I do not blame you, it takes a special kind of urata to be. Check spoon, check deep breath, blow at the pot. Yes, thank you for asking, I do feel ridiculous even explaining this. And it will remain mystery how people did not know this before. Yup to you! Now that we have the big brain ideas out of the way, I'm sure something that might sing your food. Let's hear boiling macaron, take a small, quick gaming break, to play some Slapunk 1977 as usual, maybe get just a bit carried away, and come back to whatever this is. To most, maybe, probably, horrible accident. But for Boris, we'll not waste food in this household. Instead of mixing this and trying to save it, which seems to be the first reaction in some people, you just take off the top layer. Top layer not burned, top layer is breakfast. The bottom layer you can throw away, or give to your neighbor. You know, the one that drills holes in the wall at 3 o'clock in the night. Might have overdone with the macaron. breakfast, lunch and dinner. And now we dig for the black gold. Okay, maybe I'm taking this micron thing too seriously, but a burned pot of food is not wasted pot of food. Don't be debil. Save your meal. But you should be like cooking lesson number one. Carrots, potatoes, beets, never cook them whole. Cut them up. Don't mind the burnt macaron. So it's morning, you want some potato. Work station is getting 30 minutes. How will ever cook spoiled potato? Check like what? 30, 40 minutes? No. Unless your babushka is explicitly asking you that she needs whole potatoes for the salad, you can just cut them up, boil faster. You want proof? We'll make some proof. Boom. This one we cook whole, this one we cut up. If whole potato take 40 minutes, then half takes half that. Don't believe me? Try that. Cut this in half, you cut boiling time by half again. Me, I not even boil halves anymore. As less or cut a quarter bits in half. Save some time, enjoy your food in 5 minutes. Let me show you. Now that is a nice potato. 6 minutes, you already know what a whole potato is going to say.
Иди нахуй!
Or something similar, depending on where potato is from. And still have 35 minutes to go. Morning is ruined. So you're making borscht soup as usual. You give it a try and something's missing.
It is the bay leaf.
Now we talked about this already. You need one, you need two. One is good, two is better. The more you add, the faster the flavor come out. But how much is too much? This is the science of Boris channel. Давай, forget two, let's say 10. Looks like a fucking leaf soup. Let's spin it around and boil for 5 minutes. It's delicious, what can I say? Okay, maybe one more taste. Could use a bit more. Okay, let's not get carried away. Let's eat 10 more. Want to have a guess? It is delicious. There is no such thing as too much bay leaf. At 10, at 20, it's still good. But what if you made only a soup of bay leaves? I have this big bag, let's find out. Use a bit more salt. But seriously, it is basically tea at this point. Let's add potato, some garlic, давай. Half onion, of course. Now, this is a soup. Холбай мне плод провести смесь в суп, блядь. It is still good, I'm mom. Well, it is official. Bay leaf is magic. And for my last trick. I have already told you that you do not need to cut onion. Nobody cares how you cut onion. You can grate onion or you fuck it. Wait, Boris, isn't that illegal? Only in fantasy land! Check potato, check the grater. Add some onion. Garlic for flavor. Cheese on top, why not? Add some butter for frying. You can throw away your knives in garlic presses, because this panful of food cooks in only 5 minutes. Maybe add some flour for texture. Bay leaf, please not forget, you probably take this as a joke. No, this is breakfast. But how's the flavor? It is glorious. You can taste everything because they're such fine pieces. Some mayonnaise on top and we're ready for work. Forgot about it. But nothing can ruin this day when there is warm food and roof over my head. This recipe, by the way, is just one egg away from potato pancake. Enjoy. Well, I hope you learned something from this video. I had no idea. It is that I need to clean this up when I get home. I should get... Блять, нужно watch! Ой, мама, I have just 10 minutes! Thank you for watching, see you next time, keep practicing, and of course, stay cheeky-breaky.